I think our preaching nature may need a different understanding and approach to the concept of creation. For example, in Asian culture and philosophy, creatures, in other words, nature, is huge, and human beings are very tiny little part of the huge creation. Well, some landscaping paintings in Asia expresses nature in a magnificent way, the huge, the mountains and waters. And then where is a human being there? There is a tiny little boat in the stream, and then a tiny little, human being is in the boat. That is the concept of nature. But many pictures in relation to creation in the Western world, the Adam and Eve, particularly Adam, is in the center. And then where is nature? Actually, we cannot see nature there, only God and human beings. So, I think when we preach, perhaps we may need a different concept of nature by reflecting on what nature is and what the relationship between human beings and other creatures is.